Hello guys, here is a simple exchange to win the endgame situation. The last move of white there was a rook, and so black captures the f2 pawn, and here white could actually go to an endgame by taking g7 after to check after capturing and taking the queen. Okay, this is a forgotten rook that falls, and this is a one endgame. That's a simple idea of winning the endgame. Thank you.